Johnny, it's Drew.
And Noah.
With your morning announcements. Hope y'all are having a great day so far.
Now please remain quiet for the moment of silence. Thank you.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Salute. Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right, guys, here's all the announcements for today.
Today, all student council members are participating in the vow of silence. Everyone is expected to be a good sport.
How do I know who's participating?
Everyone participating will have a name tag like this, and whoever has the most unique name tag gets a prize.
When does it start?
Student council members will need to report to the first floor commons area after announcements.
We will take a group picture, and then Ms. Adams will be announced that the vow has begun.
So when are they allowed to speak?
The only reason that any student council member should speak if it is required for that specific class.
Can I steal a name tag?
You can't have anything over your mouth.
Let me get rid of this knife!
And
there will be no texting or Snapchatting.
And
there will be no hand gestures.
And
there will be no writing or passing notes.
You can't have your lunch until you talk.
There should be no provoking a student to talk.
So when do we get to pie the student?
Didn't see you there. There will be an announcement at the end of the day, and then if you have a name tag or you got your name tag taken away, come down there and you'll line up across the person who took your name tag, and we will pie people one at a time, people.
I collected Tom's name tag, and now he has to pay the price.
Thanks, guys. That was your daily announcements. Hope everybody has a great rest of the day, and don't forget to tune in every weekday for your morning announcements.
And every Monday for your weekly episode of The War Cry.
And remember, with pride,
go Braves.